Alright guys, let's beat the crap out of these guys. Rush. And this counter right here keeps count of your kills, so just keep killing.
Social enough for you? Oh, what? You gonna throw me in solitary? Bring it on!
Thank you.
Oh, I can't get up that way, are you kidding? Just let me up. Oh, and you can be quiet. You annoying thing, you. No, no one wants to hear you. Sorry guys, I just cut out a whole crap load of time because I fell and I had to get all the way back. I thought I heard another one, but there's still one on top of a roof I still have not got. Walking those. Okay, here's the one I haven't got in front of me. And I get up there from there. One more bottle, holy crap. And the $50 million question is, where is it? And of course the air conditioner or whatever has to come on, which makes things harder to hear. Because, you know. Okay, where the hell are these jobs? Alright, fine. Do this one.
Set off the alarm?
Yeah, set it off, then clear out as the guard's sure to come running. Once he sees that it's a false alarm, he'll input the code to turn it off.
So you want me to take a picture of the code?
Move to a safe place and get a clean shot of that digital readout.
Should I hit all the security stations out here?
That's right. Once I've got a large enough sample of the container,
me again.
Just take the pictures. I'll handle the rest.
All right. Just like that. Bugger off. Hello, last bottle. Down to the frickin' wire. That was close. Anyway, guys, we got all the bottles. I'll show you where the Contessa's safe thingy is. And we'll get that after we're done this mission. So this is where you have to use noise. That's one more to go.